What's good, Slayer Squad?
Yeah, what's good, Slayer Squad? Seabass here. We're here at Bass Pro Shops in Tacoma. We have Sopha here. We just met him up. We got Jack. We picked up Jack at the ferry terminal back at home. But right now, we're at Bass Pro Shops. We just met up, and we're going to take a three-hour drive down to Hammond, Oregon to go slay some sturgeon with Kelly Short from kellyshort.dar. Is you guys ready?
Catch some dinosaurs, heck yeah.
Yeah, so we're going to take a three-hour drive down there, and we're going to meet at the KOA campsite in Astoria. So we're going to go head down there, and I'll see you guys there. Peace. Outdoors, sturgeon on the Columbia River. Woo! I can't speak.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Slayer Squad.
Whoa. Right there, there's a museum and the bridge right there.
Good old Cambodian parenting.
Yep.
There we go.
There you go. See?
Wow. Just pretend you're Black Panther and jump off.
Jump, go, jump.
Hero pose.
All right, folks. So that is how we are getting down today from the tent. Because I forgot the ladder.
Nice.
So we have to climb up onto the roof rack and then through this window right here. I don't know how we're going to get...
Why don't you show them how you go?
To go take a bathroom break in the middle of the night, but we'll see. Otherwise, all the sleeping bags are up here. I just gotta air this thing out because it's a little bit hot in here. But otherwise, we're here at the KOA campsite, what I believe is Astoria, near Warrenton. Astoria, Warrenton, and then there's some other place. Oh yeah, I gotta put that so that goes right.
Hey, when you video there. Jack, I'm going back up. Jack.
Okay. But we're here at camp. Jack, demonstrate.
You gotta get your practice in.
Here, let me toss it.
I feel like a spider.
That's how you do it.
Spider Jack.
That is how you do it.
Crawl inside, Jack.
Come on. I gotta get down.
I wanna see you crawl in there.
Improvise, adapt, overcome.
Wait, how am I gonna roll it? I can't roll it. Well, no, because I usually stand on the ladder and then I stand.
I just wait for you to
warm get out.
All the windows are open.
I don't know how you do it. I just look nice.
we gotta configure. I'll probably give one of these sleeping bags to my dad and brother downstairs, and then Jack has.
I have an extra too.
Yeah.
We're actually
I think.
Did you bring yourself pillows? Or a pillow?
Yeah.
I did not bring a pillow, Jack. Okay, so that's the base. That's the base sleeping bag right there, and then the top one, and then this one.
We just basically keep all the sleeping bags up here because it's easier and convenient, so we don't have to keep taking it in and out. All right, we're gonna go on a little adventure real fast. Back to the main office thing, place, wherever it is, to go get some supplies, get firewood, and other necessary things that we need.
Fish hooks back there, honestly. I'm not gonna lie, that might be fish hooks back there.
We're in the cool little cul-de-sac down here that has no trees. And there's a lot of people that are wearing baseball uniforms, so we think that there's a lot of people from Select Baseball that's here.
Suburban camping.
Yeah.
It's interesting.
It's a very tightly compacted community back here.
Yeah. The plan is to get Jack a girlfriend by the end of the night.
Mm-hmm. Jack, you gotta go searching, buddy.
Nowhere.
You gotta go searching. Ask around. When we go to the pool, ask around.
Yeah. Just say we're short on firewood. Yeah, we're sent you on a mission. Just checking around. Hey, got some money here. Got any jewelry on you, Jack, that you can flash?
But also with the campground, we got little wristbands so we can get all-you-can-eat pancakes.
Okay.
In the morning. And then also access to the hot tub and pool and other amenities that they have here. Yeah, let's just go straight.
Well, that'll probably get us to the beach.
Beach. Jetty down there. All right. I'll check back in with you guys in a little bit.
Finish the song now, Jack.
All right, guys, our little adventure is successful. We got firewood. We got some king cone ice creams. We got some mystical fire.
Oh, there's the pool.
Oh, yeah, there's the indoor pool right there.
What you need for camping.
But it's almost a mile away from where we are. It was very chaotic in there. I don't know. It was just crammed.
Yeah, this is different.
This is very different. It's like luxury glamping. If you want to say that, glamping. But we got our stuff heading back to camp. I think my dad is making some food for us right now. Some kielbasa that Jack doesn't know.
Doesn't no idea what it is.
What is
that? What is that, an animal?
But it's nice here. It's getting warm out. It's nice and sunny. Hopefully it doesn't dump on us. Otherwise we're going to have a nice day here and then get some well-rested sleep tonight for our dinosaur catching trip tomorrow with Kelly Short.
Nice.
It is gonna be fun. I'm super excited. Yeah!
Good point.
Guys, we have set up camp fully. We cut some wood for firewood later tonight so we can cook dinner. Right there. All the food is all set up, so all we have to do is just come back and we'll be ready to eat. But what me, Jack, and Saver are gonna do is we're gonna go take advantage of this luxury KOA camp and go swimming. So Jack is getting changed up in the tent. I am already changed and ready to go. Saver is getting changed. We'll be off, and Jack now has to climb down from the tent. Woo! All right, let's go. It's nice and sunny out, so it's gonna be good. And over here, they have an indoor pool, an outdoor pool, a hot tub, which sounds really good, and a whole bunch of other stuff, so yeah, let's go.
Sear the hell out of that thing. Flip it a bunch of times, gonna get crust on it. Throw in some butter, garlic, rosemary. And me and Romy are gonna have a good dinner tonight.
Nice little ribeye.
Yeah, so I'm thinking about make some steak.
Let's see. It's hot now.
What's a special ingredient?
This is called salt. It's a special Cambodian ingredient. Put a little more because I want a good crust on our steak.
More salt.
A little bit. I want that brown color everywhere. I want to get that good crust. I'm going to throw all that good stuff in there. See what it's about.
Is this what you call camping food?
Nope. Gourmet camping food. How we do it out here. And this is because I was too tired to cook breakfast. So this is leftover.
We're champs.
And he's like, that's what the home cook would do? And he threw in like two more sticks. He's like, that's what a professional chef does. I was like, oh shit, that's how it is. Damn, for real, man. Some rice would be what we need.
Some white rice.
Yeah, like for real. We should have brought some.
What do you think?
I made it. It's the best. what am I gonna say? It's bad. Good.
It is bomb.
It's good camping food.
Mm-hmm.
Who called?
Oh.
Want to do an update?
What's that, Xavier?
I played Fortnite.
Play Fortnite?
Guys.
Yeah.
That's why you're lame.
Jack found some cool glasses at the pool.
I watched tons of videos that...
Look pretty good on them.
Don't do that. That's lame.
You know Fortnite roasted Apex?
The pool was fun. I dove. I didn't scratch my chin this time.
Play Apex.
Like I did last time.
What?
So dry.
They use RIP.
We've been in a pool, dude. And there's chlorine all over my body. But we just had dinner, had kielbasa hot dogs.
It's a new
Kiel.
Item.
It's Kiel. Like it's German. Kielbasa. German. Kiel. Kielbasa.
Kiel.
Kiel. Like you're emphasizing the I in kill. Kiel. Basa. Yeah.
B-A-C-A?
I think so.
It doesn't even know how to spell.
Whatever. And then my dad tried to make some amazing steak that they halfway kind of filmed a little bit. Hopefully, I don't know.
Hey, that wasn't your dad that cooked it.
Yeah.
I take full credit for that.
What did I make?
I don't know.
I made some steak.
Me.
I'm taking credit for the bomb steak.
I don't know. Someone made the steak, but...
Somebody made it.
I think it's about 8:30 right now. We're going to... build the fire more, and then we're gonna throw in some of this mystical fire that we got. Contains harmful, may irritate eyes, may irritate skin. Okay, that's great.
Don't breathe it in.
Don't inhale it.
Guys, don't breathe when we do it.
But we're gonna try that, see how that goes, because I've never seen how that went. Otherwise, we're having fun here, hanging out, and we'll wait for tomorrow to catch some dinosaurs. Yes. Burn! Burn!
You do it. You got it. Survival, Sebastian.
All right, guys, we're two wild Jack and Sebastians playing tetherball.
Incredible. Incredible.
What are you trying to do, him? Oh, it's supposed to hit it the other way.
I know.
I just chuck it at
me. Chuck it. Chuck it.
You're gonna get hit.
I'm not. I'm the cameraman. Come on. Ooh. Close, guys.
Shag him. How do we start on this side?
I'm ready, buddy.
I'm okay.
Power strokes.
Jack's trying to make a fire.
So far it looks pretty good. That moss might be a little too wet.
I think so.
That's a little green. You might need some brown stuff.
Green?
If it's green, it has water in it. Yep. Everyone thinks there's some dead trees right there, but I think he's a little too short for some of them.
You ready, buddy?
Bro, what the heck?
Like this. Look. That angle.
It's
like that.
Like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
See? It's so wet.
Yeah. Think about it. Your brother collected the materials. Maybe they aren't good materials.
We gotta find a little tiny.
That's not how you do it. I'm just drying mine out.
Hey, you cheater, you use the paper.
Hey, you use paper?
Oh, well, you hear that? You hear that?
Are you going with some marshmallows?
There's a fire here, man.
It's not that big.
Oh, you need it bigger?
No!
This is the stuff I need.
The thing is, I totally forgot I bought that thing, so that's fresh from the package.
Yeah, it's one pack. And we'll do the two logs in the other pack one later. Should last for like 10, 15 minutes or something. That is cool though. I want to take a picture.
There we go. Okay. Can you hold it?
How would you do that?
Yeah, you just throw it right here. I think this should be a good spot. Yep.
About 2 hours into making a fire.
Zero progress. Well, I guess we're getting better flames here.
Good morning, you guys. I think it's about 5 o'clock right now. I just freshly fell halfway down the van, trying to get down. But we're gonna start getting up here, getting ready, get stuff a little bit packed up, get dressed, and we'll head down to the boat launch in Hammond to go meet Kelly Short here soon. He's still gonna wake up, Sopha, he's still sleeping. Come on, wake up.
Huh?
Okay.
Sopha's not sleeping.
Wait, where is he?
He went to the bathroom.
Oh.
You know if he's sleeping.
Okay. Never mind. Okay. I'll see you guys here in a little bit. We're on our way to the boat launch to go meet Kelly. We're driving through this quiet driveway of RVs and people that are still sleeping, and we're probably waking them up right now, so. Let's see, it's 5:46 or 5:41 right now. You ready, Jack? Ready to catch sturgeon?
Dinosaurs,
buddy. Big dinosaurs. You ready, Sopha? I think we had so much fun yesterday. We're like halfway asleep right now. But we're on our way.
I thought you drank my
beer. All right, take a quick bathroom break first. Yeah. People in the boats here. Probably all here for the same reason. That is pretty. That is pretty. Alright guys, we're gonna go find Kelly real fast. Kelly Short. I know.
Man, it's ready for this. We got nice weather and everything to go.
Heck yeah.
How are you? What's your name?
Jack.
Jack, glad to meet you. The other guys are coming. They're up there up below.
Yeah.
Yeah, looks like the weather's going to turn out for you. Have a nice day. See if we can go get you some sturgeon.
Dinosaur?
Yes.
Dinosaur.
Heck yeah. Man, why is there so many?
This is not busy.
Really?
No. This is every slip's full in here in August. That's lined up out the road and down the road. And they launched 500 boats here on a weekend salmon fishing.
What the heck?
You never did this? Well, maybe we'll let you come back down.
No, I did. I did buoy 10 before, but we launched down there in Astoria.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, they're all, the ocean's flat. The bar is really nice today. So
yeah.
Everybody's going out there. They've been doing good on Cohos.
That's
and
good.
And a few Chinooks, so it's good. And Hammond, Oregon, the day begins.
Yeah.
Sea bass and friends, here we go. Looks like a bass tournament out there, big one salmon.
Jackson.
Yeah. Woo! Do it.
Man, the myth. The legend, Kelly Short.
Dinosaur territory.
Yeah, watch, like lean over the other side. Oh, we got one guy going through.
Thank you.
ways to do this. This is just the way that I've always been done. I come in right here at the top of its backbone, come around and come just behind its eye right there. So this locks tight like that. I turn around and put my thumb on it right here, and then we make a half hitch. We're gonna bring that half hitch up just barely over the tip of that, pull it tight, then I roll mine away from me. A lot of guys do them straight.
Yeah.
I roll mine away because then it holds the half hitch tight each time I'm putting my thumb on it. We're gonna bring it around about right there. And then the last one, because anchovies are slick with all their scales on here, you know, they're all over my glove and everything. So the last one, we're gonna bring it right up to the tip of his tail right there. I'm gonna hold that and just kind of cinch it, and it cinches it down tight in there. This is gonna lay down on the bottom like that so he can grab it. So when he's coming up, his mouth is gonna hang down about this far. He's got a tube. So he's going like this, trying to get it. That's when you're seeing him start to bite on it. Mm-hmm. When the rod starts to really fold or you feel a lot of weight is when he's pulled it up inside like this, and he's crushing it with his tongue against the roof of his mouth. So when we get one, we'll turn it over, I'll show you, you'll be able to look at it and see. So that's what they're doing, trying to get that in there. So we want to make sure that he's doing that and our sinker's not moving around, and that's what's going on.
Okay.
Okay.
So what rod is that?
This is an HMX. These are salmon rods, and we're going to be fishing with the new Penn Fathoms. And this is like ultralight sturgeon fishing, you know. We should have a little bit more heavier in this, but we're in 5-6 feet of water right now. The tide's just starting to come in on the Columbia. The fishing will probably get really good once this tide starts flowing and we turn around the other direction facing the bridge of Astoria up there. But we're gonna throw a couple rods out here really quick while we're waiting for that for about a half hour, and then we'll be on the game.
Cool. Hi, I'm Mitch Dreisbach, product manager for Fenwick Wax. You know, the HMX series is a cross-scrim technology, and what that is going to overlap some of the carbon fibers. It's a dual tapered for any technique, any action out there. The series has got it. Full cork, 100% graphite reel seat, pack bay guides. This series is going to give you what you need and what you expect it to do every time. Fenwick, feel the action.
Take this and you swing it, nice lob like that, at least that far away from my boat. We just sit still.
So we just had a little bite session there. Sopha just hooked up for about 2 seconds and then it
lost,
popped the whole entire setup off. Jack had a good bite. I had a semi-bite. They're not jumping, but they're here. We can see them on the fish finder. There's another one rolling past. They're here. This is weird. The bite is really weird right now, so. But they're here. Here for sure. Alrighty, guys, so we're here at our spot. That first spot that we're at.
I didn't see them jump. They were jumping over there.
So, yeah. Yeah, we just rolled.
He is, huh?
We just rolled past a whole school over there.
Two schools.
Three schools.
The key is to sit still though. Nice. We don't want to bounce around too much.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So that first little spot we're at was just a little test spot to see. And then got some instruction. Now we know what we're doing. We found the school sturgeon. Ran over a little sandbar. It's going good. All right, let's go catch some sturgeon. Woo!
So I want you just to help me let some off. There you go.
Oh gosh.
Jack's on.
Okay, over here. Okay, so.
Oh! Oh! Hold on. Remember what I said. Let go with the other hand. Just a second. Come here. Nope. Just you come over here and watch these.
Okay, let me see where you're at. Come here.
Over here.
Kind of move some rods around. Get right there.
Hold this one
if you can,
okay?
Okay, take a minute, buddy. I'm coming. Keep going. Reel.
Oh.
Reel. Lift up. Reel down. Lift up. Reel down.
Constant tension.
Okay, here he goes.
He's
okay.
Gone.
Yep, over there quick. Run. I got this one.
Take a line.
Oh!
Okay, you need to let go and put two hands right here. Okay. Now look. Look at me. I'm just going to help you. Look. Put it right there. That's see? Hilarious. There you go. Okay?
It's a big fish. It's not no sense.
It's pull.
We're pulling the boat. The boat's going.
Oh my gosh. This is a big one.
It's a big fish,
still
dude.
Still taking.
Okay, look out. Just watch those other poles.
This ain't no 7-pound bass, buddy.
Dude, this thing's taking. He's still taking this thing.
Come on. You gotta come back here. Now look. Look at me, watch. Look just like this. Remember I told you?
Yeah.
Pull him. Look, I'm gonna pull him easy to right there. When he's out there, we just don't want him too far out there. I'll never get him turned around. So look. See him come up? Now I just want to reel down a little bit and try to just...
Okay, little ease, pumps.
Little pumps. Pull him up slow. Okay. No, 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 look. You got to hold it like I'm doing right here.
I guess.
Just like this. And then reel down, up, reel down, up. Just, there you go. You're on.
Slow and steady, dude. Slow and steady. No hurry.
Keep going. Lift up. Lift up. Now reel down real quick.
Go pumps.
And walk towards Sebastian.
Okay, come walk over here.
We'll move over here. Let's go over here. Out of the way. Somewhere. Keep going. Down to the water. When he gets close to the boat, we only reel it up to your face. Remember? Just right to there. Oh. There he is. There he is. Look at this. Oh! No, don't back up. You always stay right here.
Stay next to the boat.
Always next to the boat. See, in case he does this, if he goes underneath, then you lower the tip in the water. Yep. Oh, yep. See, you're not. Let go. There you go. Oh, you made him all mad now. Got it?
Yeah. Dude.
There you go. Not so high up in the air. Remember, you're only going to come up a little bit. Right there. Okay, whoa, stand right there. Look at that.
Look at that, dude.
I need a leader. There he is.
Look at
that.
I got it.
See that?
Oh my gosh.
We'll get a little bit smaller one to lift in, but that's a nice one.
Oh my gosh.
Nice job.
Woo! Jack!
You did it!
First sturgeon, buddy!
Oh, that hurts.
Is it, was it tough or what?
Nothing was ready yet.
Was he strong?
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Heck yeah,
that's
dude.
That's
solar. That's some power.
Power, huh?
I'm gonna go head over to our next spot just a ways over there. We got.
Move around, find some little channels, find where they're coming in at.
Yeah. We got like two more bites, but that was it. But let's go ahead over there and see what we can get.
So find a place where you're not in the way.
Holy mother. Wait. Oh, he's wrapped up.
Yeah. He's. Oh, it's a giant one, though.
Oopsies.
Oh, it's huge. He's wrapped around the tail.
Oh, yeah. You got to get him.
He's going to come unwrapped, though. Yeah, just eat him up. Just keep it out here. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a giant one. I think he's wrapped up. Maybe he came undone. You hooked him in the tail. I don't know.
I don't think so.
It's big though. Just pull him easy. No, he's wrapped.
You back up a little bit and let me grab the one. And you get ready, okay? Just get ready. Lift up the rod straight up in the air. Oh gosh.
There we go. Now he's on.
That thing went down a little bit.
Go to the back of the boat. There you go now. Oh, oh. Wait, where are we at? Tell me where he's at.
Straight out. Here, let me go. You go under. You go under. I go over.
Come on. You gotta.
There you go. Go over.
Keep an eye on that other rod.
There you go. Just ease him back. When he stops. He's gonna get too far down there. You let him get out there. I can't get him. There's no way. When he stops.
There, now reel down real quick. You gotta keep him coming towards you when you do.
There you go, real quick. Down. Lift up really easy when you lift. Don't jerk on him, but just lift him back. Just keep him coming. Short stick him.
I think he's unraveled now.
Oh, he's unraveled. Keep going. Don't stop. Because when you rest, he's going to rest. Yeah, you got to keep going. Nice and easy. Yep, now down. Just a little bit like that. Come up a little bit and go, and then go, and then go.
That was a beautiful fish, though.
I knew he was going to take off when I got him over here next to the boat. It started to unravel.
I just kept seeing your rock. Yeah, it's coming back slowly.
Yeah, just keep coming. Just keep going. Get him a little bit at a time. You can't stop. You hold him, he's going to turn his head and take off again. And you got to get that spool halfway filled. Just keep going. He might have wound up a little bit. Keep coming. Keep
going. There you go.
Keep going right there.
There he is.
He's not. He's not ready yet. There you go. That's good. No more closer. Now just lift up. Oh, easy. Nice and easy, Steve. Keep going. Come back. Back up to the middle of the boat or something so I can get a hold of one. There you go. Okay. Just a second. Okay, just a minute. We're gonna turn her over if she'll turn over.
We look that one good right in the middle. Oh, look at that. Look at that brute.
You got him? Almost. He's still full of energy. I can't hold him for good, but put the rod down somewhere. Go ahead, put it down. Go set it down somewhere and come here.
Yeah.
Okay, so you can grab him right where I'm at. I'm going to let go of him, but you can grab him. And then look, you can take a picture there, then come right over the top of him. You got him? Just hold him right there. There you go. Okay, now look at him and take a picture.
I'll make him around.
Yep. Then get right on the top of his head. And then when you let him go, you're going to push him forward and roll.
Take a lot of pictures.
Hurry up. I didn't hit the long one.
Get a smaller one for me in the boat.
Yeah.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
Video?
I'm on video.
Okay. Is it portrait or horizontal?
I'm on normal video. Like sideways, yeah.
Okay.
Like sideways.
Ready?
So look. I'm gonna come over. So I want you to go like this with your arm and turn him and he'll go down, okay?
Flip over, dude. Come on.
Nope. Slide him forward. Just slide him forward.
There he goes. Look at that thing. Okay. Big fish.
Woo! Hey! look at my form.
I can't believe you brought him back to the boat.
Good job, man. That was huge.
Oh, line out.
Heck yeah, Jack.
Fight!
Yeah! Kelly Shore Outdoors, Sturgeon of the Columbia River! Woo! I can't scream.
Yeah, yeah. You got it! Woo! Woo!
Woo! Oh! Oh!
He's just seen that thing.
Oh no, did he come up?
Yo. Keep reeling. He might be right here.
Yeah, he's.
There you go.
Look at him go. Holy crap, he's pulling the weight out of the water.
Bunch with your rod. You try to keep this rod more out like this and down. There you go. And then try to pull him back easy.
Little
you can pops. Step right up there if you want. Yeah, you're fine right here. Just try to keep this rod.
Jeez.
Ooh, that's a big one.
Rod up.
Oh, there he goes. There he goes. There he goes. Are you getting him back?
Yeah.
Point your rod, pull it to the back of the boat. There you go. You gotta keep going like that or you're gonna get up on my ankle. If he goes way up there, I want you to run way up there quick. Okay, he's just coming back here. He's gonna slide right back and go blasting behind the back of the boat. Get ready.
Go up, there you go.
In the forearm.
Yeah.
Oh man, he's going. Just lift up on just a little bit. There you go. Can you hold this for me?
Bigger than Sebastian?
Might be thicker.
Yeah, it's a lot thicker.
Reel down. Right there.
They pull up. There you go.
Only come up to right.
We could get another one on. So. Yeah, well, I've had three and four on at a time. But keeper size. There you go, nice and easy.
That line starts going out, then you just lift up on the rod real easy like this. If you see it start going like that, look at, he's clear over here. It's a big, big one. Yeah. That's dandy. Got a good eye on him. Yeah, I want him to jump for you, though.
Oh,
there he is.
Oh, let's see.
Oh,
in there, look at his tongue. Look down inside there. See that? You
got that?
Where?
Sebastian in the mouth right there.
Look at that.
Ooh.
That's like half a foot and his mouth comes out.
Oh!
Oh, sorry.
Oh,
good.
Oh, sorry. Boy.
He had a lot of...
Well, let's go move to a different spot since our fish disappeared out of here. I mean, I don't know if we got any bait left on. I haven't watched the rods bounce, but...
Alrighty, guys.
Water, nothing going by or anything on the fish finder, so time to go find a new location.
So we're gonna go find a new spot after our little two jumbo fish excitement that we had. I think mine was the biggest fish, and then Sopha, he got a pretty thick fish. It was pretty girthy.
Look at that. See? That's when you know.
We're gonna go find a new spot to fish to see if we can catch some more sturgeon in plenty of numbers. Let's go.
Hour and a half turn around.
Quick, he's coming at you. You gotta keep going to get the line back. Keep going. Don't stop on me. Cause you want him to keep coming.
Come on, Jackaroonie.
Come on, you can do it. Come on.
Not the top.
Come on. Atta boy, just like that. Keep it coming. You're doing good. Perfect. Tail.
Yeah.
How'd you like
he's
that, Sebastian? One-handed, phone in the hand.
All the way to the water, the tip. There you go. Down to the water with the tip. Reel. Can't stop. We're going to make put the heat on.
There
you
go. It was hurting my... Look at that.
Here, keep reeling, keep reeling.
There you go.
Okay, now.
All just too big. You're catching all these 60 plus inches.
Oops.
I'm too busy right now.
Come here, stand back over here. You don't back up. Not yet. I'll put the line out like this. Just a little too big to bring inside. Look at how pretty this is with the water like this. Look.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Right in there. Good hook.
Good hook set.
One-handed. Oh, look at that seal. He's getting closer and closer.
Yeah. Okay, so these are all their sensors. This is how they smell. All these little things right here and the whiskers. When they're upside down, they can smell with all this, and they feel things with these. And then that's when they pull your bait up in here. And here's his tongue right there. And then in, on the roof of his mouth, it's like a ruffled potato chip. Put your finger in there and feel it. Feel the top?
Oh, yeah.
It's all ruffled. So see, that's when I said there, they push against there to do that.
Oh, yeah. Seal just went under right there. You better be careful.
So see, we're going to let him go. And there he goes.
There you go, Jack.
Yeah.
Second one.
Jack,
little smaller, you need to get just bump him down.
Grab it, don't wait for me. I couldn't tell if you hit the one thing.
Hey, come on.
Nope.
Lift up, just lift up a little bit and go nice and easy because I got to see where this is.
There you go.
He's running up
there. Yeah.
Just slow, go really slow. Just slow down. There he is.
Oh!
Oh, that was a killer jump. Oh, so lift up easy, just lift up easy. That was a, it's too big again.
Yeah, it's huge.
He looked right at you when he jumped.
Yeah, he did. Saw the mouth and everything.
Okay,
facing
go easy
us.
Easy when he gets here, so watch your pole when he comes over on this side.
Oh, there he goes. Oh, jeez. Come on, big guy.
Barely missed that jump.
Oh, that was an awesome jump, and it was close.
Oh, he's going.
He jumped straight up.
There he goes.
Yep. So when he does, just don't point it. Just lift. See, when he gets out there like that, you can lift up, and then he might jump and hurt the rod.
Right through my glove.
Yep.
Oh, come on, you son of a...
Come on, dude. When he stops, you got to, like... I put this hand right up here. Yep. Oh, he might not stop this one. He's really going. If he stops for a minute,
put your thumb on it.
Yeah, yep. I just go here and then I take it off. So then
he might.
You gotta lift up on the rod a little bit. When he's out there, you can lift up on it. See, and that might.
He might jump.
No, I think he's too far out there. I think he's getting wrapped up. He's gonna be. I'm gonna have to chase this one in a minute, and I don't want to go over that sandbar and try to get him. Just, there you go. Okay, now, nope. See, he didn't. Oh. See, he just got to, when he stops,
yeah,
you got to try to pull back on the rod and then reel down a little
it
bit.
It was like a half second.
Ready? There, now reel down, stop, lift back. No, you're going to point it at it. You got to just, there you go, right here. You can lift this high like this when he's out there.
This is when he's closer?
Yeah, see? No, come on, fish, turn around. When he slacks up a little bit, then try to reel down. He's big.
Jeez.
Powerhouse.
Oh,
huh?
My God.
Do you feel better?
Yeah.
Oh, no. He jumped, man. He was looking at us just like this.
With
the tip. There he is. Look at the bubbles back there.
Yeah, Jesus.
Down to the water.
There he is.
Right there.
There
he's
is.
Long. Yep, that's good right there.
Oh, oh, he's got him.
Oh, yep. I'm over. Oh. Let me have a team.
Did it rat?
Oh.
He dove.
Oh.
Here. I got this one.
No, the other one. The other one.
Almost.
Yeah, you got
almost
him, right?
Had a double. We just missed one.
Got him.
Get over in the corner. Yep, there you go. Keep us level.
He's like, dang it, I already
caught one. Yeah, I'm good. I need a 30-minute break.
Oh, there he goes. Look at that can smoke.
Uh-oh.
Let's up on the rod a little bit. There you go. Because when he's out there, that's when he's going to jump.
So run with him. Okay.
Yep, just pump him back.
Get short. Short.
Watch these rods. Get up here and just watch those. He's back there pulling. Yeah. There you go. See, when he's out there like that, then you can get him to jump. When he runs and he's out there like that, you lift the rod high and then they'll jump.
Then I threw it in the boat. Okay, I made the right choice.
Yeah.
Oh, he's going up.
Come on. Oh, there he comes. There he comes. Lift up, lift up, lift up. I got one on right now. I'm just above the bridge. There's the beer boat. The beer boat below the bridge. I'm just right above it. Like in... Yeah, in the middle. I'm in the middle. Halfway between Washington and Oregon, just above the bridge. Okay. Yeah, okay.
Getting dark.
Coming this way. Better run up here then real quick. Go around me. Get him up there. Look out, guys, so he can get it around that anchor rope if it gets up there. Sea bass, make sure you get it around it, Sea bass. There you go. Kind of point it this way, down this way. There you
go.
Good job. If he goes, you just... He's underneath it. He's underneath it. Make sure you can feel it. Because I don't want him to think. Nope, he hit it and took off. He hit it and took off. Slap. Lights must have switched on us already. Must have. That's pretty slap. Or he's pulling us forward, is what it is.
Yeah, he's pulling us forward.
He's pulling us forward. Yeah, because no, the lines are all dragging.
I flinched for a second.
Yeah, there you go. Walk down this way. Okay. He's bigger than I thought he was, huh? That was funny you set that up. Here, you can have it. It's too big.
It's like, I can't that do another one.
No, it made me laugh. He goes, no, it's too big. Over against the side. In case he runs, you can drop it real quick. Right here. Come over here so you're always filming this way.
Oops.
Get it up. There you go. Right there.
Oh, diving under the boat.
Oh, he's powerhouse. Easy, reel into the water. Oh, you don't want to extend the rod too much.
He's going straight down.
Yeah. Here he comes. Watch that rod. Oh, he's keeping him right here.
We haven't even seen the damn fish yet.
There you go. Come on.
Okay,
on.
Watch out.
Oh, there he is. Oh, he's smaller. Move up that way. Just watch that rod. Don't step on the bait. Come here and just hold this. We'll... Somebody come and grab this.
This rod? Oh, yeah. No, you grab it. Yeah.
This one's coming in the boat. Take care. Oh, he's got a hole in the side of him.
Looks like someone shot him.
Somebody shot him. It does.
What?
Or I just want to see him really quick.
Looks like
no,
somebody's...
Seal had a hold of him, see?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, we won't take a picture of that side of him, but I need my glove then. Okay, so... Nope. Get over there by the side. I gotta move some stuff. Okay, Junior, remember what I said? Too many people back here.
Yeah,
you gotta move for me. Oh. Yep, just keep it down right there. I just gotta get him out of the way while I bring it in there. There's gonna be a mess. I'll pull it in and we'll take a picture of this one.
It's coming straight. Oh. Oh, boy. He's got more energy.
You're okay, lift up. You're good. Yeah, you got bit by a seal.
Yeah.
It won't show that side. There you go. Right over here, swing it to me. There you go.
This one's small enough to bring in?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It'd have been right at the limit. Lift up so that sinker doesn't hit me. Oh, I know. You're not ready.
out of the way.
Stand back. It's coming up pretty much. He's not tired yet. Come on, strong.
Might need help.
Yeah.
I'll get him in here.
You mean grab him by the tail?
No. I should have been in my arm. I'm tired.
I just don't want to. If you grab him right here, you want to go behind this so you're not touching his gills at all. Okay, ready? Follow me up. I go up.
There you go. There you go.
Okay, watch the sinker.
Come here,
roll
over so I can get it out of you. Okay, put the rod up.
Put
the rod up.
But,
yep. Yeah,
it's
in
front of the.
Okay, so. It's a fatty. So, look. You come over here. Right here.
Like that, like that. There he goes. See, if you hold it out there, you can come back around. You're pulling the boat sideways, and you gotta watch these other rods. Easy, easy. Just hold it right there like that. There you go. Hold it still. Don't let him swing it all around. Just hold it out there. Oh, man. They're just monsters today.
Go underneath that rod. I'm coming. I'm just going to move some rods around here. Over the camera. You can pick them up. Put them up front. There you go.
Just so he goes underneath.
There you go. That's good. You're doing good. Just like that. 10 fathom putting the heat to the Columbia River sturgeon.
Heck yeah.
Let your rod towards the back of the boat a little bit. Reel down in the water. There you go. Right there. Right there. Reel into the water. And then only up a little bit. A little bit? Yeah.
Go, keep going. You're almost there. You're right there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, nice one. This is a good one for you to take a picture of. Perfect. 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 Nope. Too far. That's good. Right there. Okay, right there. Right there.
Here, step back. When he lifts it up, you're gonna step back with it, okay?
Okay. Yeah, bring him in.
I am. I'm just trying to get a hold of him here. So I can.
Gosh.
I'm trying to get a hold of him where I need to.
These little ones fight pretty hard.
I know.
Like they got.
Just watch.
They're just feisty.
Just watch.
Here, you hold the rod. You hold the rod.
That's why I said you stand over here for a minute until it's time. He ain't ready. I couldn't get a good grip on him. That's why I want you standing by me. See, so it doesn't do that. See this? And so if you go like this.
Little here, one's here, got here. Power.
Here.
Yeah. Yeah. This is way littler than the ones you work at. Just don't reel that sinker to the tip. Stand right there and bow it. No, just stick your... No. Remember, you just hold him like this. Like this, you don't put him straight down unless he goes. Reel into the water. Reel down into the water. Reel down into the water. Now stop. Now lift him up nice and easy. He doesn't want to come in now.
No, we don't.
But when he pulls hard, I just lower it a little bit. And then hold him still, see? And he's going to come back around. If you hold that rod out front, he's going to stay somewhere in front of us. You gotta get here so then you can hold it straight out and then the rod doesn't touch the boat. See? Ready? Now reel. Stop. Now just lift him up easy.
Dang.
Right there. Now go down real quick. Now you're getting the hang of
look
it.
Look at that Fenwick HMX putting in work.
Oh my god, look at that.
Look at that.
Oh, you got him on the gilt leg.
No. It just slid around and it's hooking him out. I just have to roll
it. Jeez.
Okay, Jack, you're gonna
get two hands on that, Jack. Down.
Keep your hands on the pole.
Look out.
Ready?
There you go.
Okay, there we go. Okay, give me the rod.
Okay, rod's just over, just go stick it somewhere.
Put it in the back.
Okay, right there.
Okay. Are you ready? I'm gonna help you. See this? I put my hands like that behind these fins. Okay, come back here.
You want me to come on your side? Or...
You want a picture back with Sebastian? You want me to film? Can you pick him up like this, and I'll get a picture of both of you. Or...
Yeah.
There you go. There you go,
Jack.
Yeah! You got it.
Sorry, squad. Woo!
Perfect. Okay. Okay, right, let's put her go. Give her a shove over the side. Head first. Down.
Head
she
first.
Goes.
Head first.
Ready?
Yep.
Yep.
Go.
Don't work. Belly flopping.
You tugged.
Perfect.
Nice job.
Should we put him on?
I can't remember.
This Kong cooler keeps ice in here for 4 days. If I put that ice in there, it'll stay in there for 4 days.
Dang.
Yeah, it's best bait cooler I've found. Or if you need a cooler for your beverages or food or anything, I mean, it is. It's made in Richland, Washington. Low-carb plastics. Yeah, it's best cooler I've found on the market to hold my ice or hold my bait good for a while. Okay, let's go get another one.
So we just had a little sturgeon frenzy there. very, very big sturgeon frenzy. We were close to getting a double, maybe if they were like a couple minutes shorter from each other. But we brought two inside the boat. We got pictures, really nice pictures. It was a nice fish. We're all slimy now. Slimy and fishy. It's almost noon. So we're kind of at the back end of our trip, but we're still out here fishing the same spot that we did. We're upstream of the bridge, Astoria Bridge here. Fishing right downstream from a little sandbar. That's a little bit up there. Probably a couple yards.
You did a good job though. You ran and got that. And it stopped you.
God, these Fenwick HMX rods are absolutely amazing. I mean, we're bending it to the absolute max, and it's, you know, they just hold up. They don't crack. They don't crackle or anything. And they hold up fighting these, you know, huge 7-foot sturgeon, 6-foot sturgeon that are, you know, hundreds of pounds. And, you know, they hold up with the Penn Fathoms and stuff, and it's just a great setup, lightweight setup for sturgeon out here on the Columbia River.
But they're a salmon rod.
And that's what's fun about it. But, yeah, we're having a lot of fun here. All the fish were very, very fun to fight. A lot of... We're getting a fish. I'll hold on.
Seabass has got a fish.
Oh, fishing for us on the Columbia River for the dinosaurs. Starting to get windy.
Got a ways to run.
But we got a ways to go back to the boat launch, so we're going to start heading back. Heading back for home. Had a fun and awesome day out here today. It was absolutely amazing. You had fun, Sopha?
Yes, sir.
Jack?
Yep.
Ellie.
The guys did great, man. They handled them really well.
Yeah. God, those fish fight so hard. It's amazing. That's why we travel all the way down here to Clem River to fish for these sturgeon, these dinosaurs that just lurk in these shallow waters of the river. It's absolutely amazing and fun to catch. So I'm going to start heading for home. See you guys when we get there.
Guys, so that is our sturgeon fishing trip here on the Columbia River in Hammond, Oregon. I had such a fun and awesome time. Kelly, thank you for taking us and the Sail Squad out.
You're welcome. You guys did great, and we'll get you down here again.
Heck yeah.
We'll do this again.
Heck yeah. Jack, come here. You have fun, buddy?
Jack did a great job. We kind of pinned him to the side of the boat a couple times, but they put the true test to the HMX rods, the Penn Fathom reels. We took them to their limits today, I think, and proved how good they really are.
Oh, God, yeah. But otherwise, sturgeon. We hooked into a whole bunch of awesome oversized sturgeon. We got some keeper sturgeon, got some awesome pictures of it, and released it back into the water. But overall, it was a fun and awesome experience today here on the Columbia River. Thank you so much, Kelly, for taking us out. And if you want to go check out Kelly's guide service, it is kellyshoreoutdoors.com, okay, for more information.
There you
go. Alrighty, thank
Thanks
you,
Thanks a lot, guys. Be careful. Be good.
Thank you. Alright. Peace out, everyone. I'll see you guys later. Jack, come here. You have fun?
Yeah.
Alright.
Blast.
Alright. Thank you all for watching. See you guys later. Jack.
Adios.
Adios. From the man himself.